we've been talking about it all morning. You never know what you're going to find at a flea market, so it helps to go with the pros.
So that's what we did. We went with the pros. Historic Fort Wayne, the big flea market going on this weekend, 10 to 5 today. And from Hardcore Pawn, less gold.